Assalamu alaikum, dear students of second year. Today I'm going to give you a lecture on the essay My College Library. I will read it out for you. Libraries play an important role in the field of education and knowledge. These increase our knowledge and wisdom. These play a great role in building our personality, character and conduct. Yani hamare knowledge mein, hamari izzat, hamari wisdom mein, पर्सनैलिटी में, करेक्टर में, हर चीज़ में जो वो उसको मजबूत करती हैं हमारी कॉलेज की लाइब्रेरी. द एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ अ गुड एंड अप टू डेट लाइब्रेरी इन ऑल एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूशंस इज़ देयर फॉर इंडिस्पेंसेबल. इंडिस्पेंसेबल का मतलब कि लाजमी. माई कॉलेज हैज़ ऑल्सो वेरी ग्रैंड लाइब्रेरी. इट इज़ क्वाइट अप टू डेट. इट्स बिल्डिंग इज़ वेरी ग्रैंड एंड स्पेशियस. स्पेशियस का मतलब कुशादा. It is well furnished. Its atmosphere is always calm and peaceful. There is a complete silence. It is an ideal place to study. It has a big hall. There is a large table. There are very comfortable chairs. It has thousands of books on all the subjects. I daily go to the library of my college during my vacant periods. Vacant periods ka matlab ke khali periods, sab class free ho. The librarian of our college is a learned man. He provides us with every facility and guidance to study in the library. There are also various leading newspapers and magazines in English and Urdu. I also study them for increasing my general knowledge. Every teacher and student should visit the college library. All the teachers and students, I must study the library books. They should also study the various newspapers and magazines. In this way, their knowledge of different subjects will go on increasing day by day. Our government should build grand, spacious and comfortable libraries in all the educational institutions. The latest books on all the subjects should be made available. In these libraries, the teachers should urge upon their students to visit the library and make the best use of the library books. To conclude, the libraries play an important role in the uplift of education. They increase the rate of literacy. यानी ये शरा ख्वानगी भी बढ़ाते हैं. ठीक है, ये आपने अच्छी तरह से ऐसे याद करना है और इसके सबसे ज़्यादा मार्क्स होते हैं आपके पेपर में. इसको इसमें कोई भी स्पेलिंग मिस्टेक ना हो और पैराग्राफ्स की शक्ल में आपने इसको लिखना है. ऐसे को एक ही लंबा पैराग्राफ नहीं बना देना बल्कि 2 to 3 पैराग्राफ्स बनाने और फिर एक कंक्लूडिंग पैराग्राफ बनाना है एंड में. ठीक है, अल्लाह हाफिज़.